attention, please. Oh, all right. Please, please. As you want to know, this is John and Ann's 50th anniversary. Here's the story of John and Ann. This is the story of how they began. Shediac Dairy was the place they met. John, just 14, had no girlfriend yet. He asked her out using his charming wit while Ann was making a banana split. Ann took nursing. John went to Mount A. They hooked up on weekends so they could play. At Dal, John studied dentistry and worked in labor and delivery. At the church in August 1965, John was waiting for his bride to arrive. When down the aisle, all dressed in white, came the girl he loved with all his might. Then they were married, sealed with a kiss, and so began their wedded bliss. Moncton was next, they both worked very hard. Then over to McAllister, a big house with a yard. Sean was born, then Carrie, soon after. And the house was filled with children's laughter. Kids and grandkids, nephews and nieces, hard to keep count as it always increases. 50 years later, and it's plain to see, they have a big, loving family. We're here today, your friends and relations, to give you our love and congratulations. Happy birthday, happy 50th to John and Ann.
My partner every night. was waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see introduced her to my loved one, and while they were waltzing, my friend stole my sweetheart. My little darling, the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz. The beautiful Tennessee waltz.
There you go.
Hi.
Are Ann and John in there?
Yeah.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everybody for arriving here for this celebration of Ann and I over 50 years. We've actually been very blessed. We've had two lovely children, grandchildren, family, friends, and we've had, I guess, pretty well a very good 50 years. Actually, probably 57, isn't it?
Yep.
We really start because we had a.
He forgot
we,
to.
We had a good run before we got married.
7 years, 8 years.
Yeah, somewhere. So again, thank you very much. We enjoyed the company of friends and family, and
everybody did so much work to get ready
so
for
much,
this.
Yeah. So we'll have to find out who the big cooks are and find out and send some notes out to.
Extended family and friends is wonderful, you know, and I know they worked hard getting this together, so thank you. And all the relatives have traveled from near and far, you know, like there's two, three from Calgary, four from Calgary, six from Calgary, two from Ottawa, four from Ottawa, five from Ottawa.
A whole bunch from Ottawa.
Distance award, you might win it.